Hey guys, this is Ben with Exceptional Glass, 888-83 Glass. Today we're in Union, New Jersey. Just completed a beautiful corner shower with a sloped angle ceiling. This is on a third floor, or technically a second floor for this mother and daughter. And as you see, it has a sloped ceiling. And we follow the contour, I think, pretty darn good. All right. So we've got polished chrome hardware on this, the square series, straight from Exceptional Glass. We also have our Squara back-to-back square handle. In case you didn't notice, it matches the square hardware here from Kohler very nicely. And we have a slope cut as well as on the door. Now, traditionally, most glass companies would just end right there, hence making this a 21-inch wide door. I really hate that, probably because I'm not the thinnest guy in the world. So instead, we promoted to do a 24 and put the slope ceiling instead. Kind of creates a much better accent too, you know, kind of a break line here. It just looks better than the top of the glass being completely rectangular here and then a slope coming right immediately afterwards on the panel. So I guess this is kind of like my OCD. I kind of like to see things look on purpose. All right, so again, our Squara handle available on our website. And let's take a good look from the inside as well. So this little portion right here, I am not going to silicone. The reason for not doing so is humidity is going to start coming up to the skylight. And then it's going to find nowhere to go, so then it's going to start coming down and try to find its way out. If this was siliconed and sealed, what would happen is this condensation will just build up right here, okay? And then you'll start getting some mold growth possible here in the grout lines here between the trim. So instead, I decided to leave it open to allow some air to flow through. I did silicone this side here. I wanted this to be a little more stable when closing this door. Hey, me. And so once this dries, this creates a mechanical function to hold the top of the panel in place. All right. And as you can see, accuracy is key here. And that's it. All right. So if you guys need one of these, please feel free to give us a call, 888-83-GLASS, or visit our website, njglassdoors.com. Hey guys, thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to click like and to subscribe to see our latest DIY videos on how you can fix your own freaking shower door.
And click a like, thumbs up, or a banner spider will crawl on your face.